Today, we will introduce you to the very useful Cursor Highlighter Utility software, which is very simple to use, which you can access for free from the Microsoft Store. When you type Cursor Highlighter in the search section, you can easily see it in the apps. A screenshot of the application's user interface is available in the Microsoft Store. Since the application is not yet installed, we download it first. You can download it for free from the Microsoft Store, and the installation will happen automatically. The general purpose of the app is to help you highlight your mouse cursor or drawing tablet pen. You can highlight the mouse cursor, customize it, and change its color and shape according to your preferences. Without wasting time, we launched the application as soon as the installation was complete, and we will discuss detailed features and settings. We close the other mouse highlight application we have been using and focus on the new program. By the way, we have tutorials for other different and similar apps that you can download for free from the Microsoft Store. A new icon of the program appears in the icons section. When we hover over it and right-click on it, one of the two options is to close the program completely and settings. We can open the settings tab and start exploring the program interface. The settings panel is open. We pin the application to the taskbar for easy access in the future. There is also an option to close the program under the settings panel. One of the first settings we will examine in the panel is to change the properties of the stroke color around the highlighter, such as its transparency. You can choose the color you want, and you can also adjust the transparency in the alpha channel. This also applies to the inner color of the highlighter. It makes it completely transparent and visible, but you can deactivate the stroke or fill properties below, which is more practical. With the thickness setting, you can change the thickness of the highlighter. You can resize the cursor shape using the vertical and horizontal width and height settings, which can be in the shape of a circle or an arrow. The Cursor Highlighter app also tracks the movements of the pen you use on your drawing tablet, so you can use it for drawing lessons or content. Whether it's a basic program like Microsoft Paint, or a very popular more advanced drawing design application, you can easily use it together. We will also share with you the performance of the app on a few different programs in turn. We tried it on IBIS Paint and Krita. As you can see, it is very easy and very elegant to highlight the movements of the mouse or the stylus that you would use on a drawing tablet. Cursor Highlighter Utility Software is a free, easy to use, lightweight and very useful program that will help you with your live presentations or any kind of content you want. We hope this step-by-step tutorial has been useful to you. There are many different and similar tutorial content and educational series on our channel. We will continue with more beautiful trainings, and we will be with you again very soon.
Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.